Alright dudes, we're back at Kings Dominion. We got Nick here. He's about to ride Intimidator 3-5 the first time.
I'm so ready to get back on this. I love this thing to death.
But yeah, we're back at Kings Dominion first time this year. We got Dominator right here.
Vertical loop though. That was...
Yes, the vertical loop is really good. It's very photogenic as you can see. But yeah, going to Dominator. No, not Dominator. Why did I say that? We're going to Intimidator. What are your thoughts right now?
It all comes down to El Toro or I-305. I don't know. It's crazy to even think about it. It's so surreal that I'm even here.
It is, so we're gonna go on into I-305 now. Guys, there's Volcano done for.
I can't believe I never got that credit.
Oh, dude, that's sad. That's really sad, actually.
I-305.
Dominator's right here, looking good as always.
You can get
and
that copyright
claim. And I-305. Yes, copyright will probably get me. I don't even care, but. So,
there's Woodstock.
Piece of junk. Anyway, I-305 down, dude. You ready?
Not really.
All right, here we go. There is Volcano dying. They're killing it. I'm so sad about this. I don't mind.
Hopefully they still leave the actual like volcano structure just like...
Oh, they tore half that out.
It. But yeah, but that would be cool though.
It would, but we're going to Anaconda. Alright, first ride of the day is Anaconda.
I want to be warmed up before I-305. I want to ride something so then like I can prepare myself because I feel like if I ride I-305 first, it's going to be like damn.
Yeah, this thing is fun. And then you got this sexy beast over here. Oh yeah.
It is. Here.
Yeah, it's kind of ancient, African, like my fellow black people, but still. it's just, man, I'm ready for I-305. This thing is a beast. And Anaconda's over.
You got
water.
Rebel Yell back there, and no, I'm not calling it Racer 75.
Yeah.
My grandfather rode it when it was Rebel Yell, so I'm calling it that.
Oh, yeah. So, Anaconda time. All right, so just got out of Anaconda. What do you think of that?
Pretty good, probably top 50. I don't know why people complain about it, especially like before you go up the lift hill, it's like a little shaky there. Like, you guys are like,
yeah,
you guys complain too much.
This is
being
the
I-305.
936
to 944.
Oh my god,
Intimidator 305. Yo.
Seatbelt beneath you. If you have
any problems, and operator will be around to
help.
Watch those gates.
How was that, dude?
Pretty crazy.
It's
better than Sky Rush, better than everything in my top five, except. It's this or Toro. I need to get a back row ride. If this is just as good as the front or even better, then yeah, it's better than El Toro.
Ready.
Yep. How can Steel Vengeance pass this? Sorry guys. I know I'm probably sounding like him, but really though. I mean, Steel Vengeance, how is this more intense than like this?
Alright, y'all can't see him, but this is Nick. Gotta ride Flight of Fear.
Just hear my voice.
Yeah, it is dark as hell. Flight of Fear is so much fun. Wow, yeah. Oh, yeah, the atmosphere now. Let's do this. So you're about to ride your 100th.
Yeah, man.
Twisted Timbers, you ready?
Yeah, man. Let's go.
Alright, haven't rode this in a while. Love this thing.
He's never been on it in the front row, so this should be cool.
Yeah, front row first time. I don't know why I haven't ridden it, but let's do it. It's grizzly time. Station's dead. We're about to do grizzly. This thing is nuts, bro. I don't understand why people don't like it. Dog, you just rode Grizzly and Twisted Timbers. What are your thoughts on both of them?
Grizzly, man. That's the roughest coaster I've ever ridden.
Oh.
It's funny.
It is.
It's just, so fun. We're just banging and knocking into each other the whole time.
Yo, it's so good.
There's delirium.
There's delirium. We'll probably ride that in a bit, but Grizzly Man,
so awesome, so rough, so freaking painful.
They have a troika, maybe we go on that. Yep. I like a lot of stuff.
Drop tower, so we're having a good day so far. It's pretty good.
Make a deal, rubble steel skin. She wanna see my purple pickle up in the wind.
Okay.
Sean, cut this off, bitch, get in. And if your nigga don't like me, hit chinny chin chin. Huh. Bitch, I'm hotter than a pepper, no mint. Big stepper, no stilts, big tilt. 1K, bought my bitch a new kilt. New skirt, ice skirt, big drift. New grills, 10K, big lisp. Diamonds dancing on my fist, no disc. Give me lips, rock band like kiss. Remember days, man, they ain't seen my way.
Welcome back to the channel, Lens
Man. 8:01 p.m.